We're just going to have a little look at navigating in our AutoCAD electrical drawings. Now, it's very similar to how you would navigate your drawings in regular AutoCAD, but just remember you've got that marking menu in AutoCAD electrical on the right click, and that can sometimes throw a little spanner in the works, and I'll show you why in a moment. Now, I'm going to zoom in on some of this three-phase circuitry here. And I did mention the marking menu previously. If you hover over something, right click and hold, you get the marking menu like that. Now, be aware that if you sort of right click like that and expect the shortcut menu to come up, can you see the marking menu just flickers where I'm just quickly clicking on the right hand mouse button? You need to kind of move away and then right click to bring up your regular shortcut menu. And that's where you'll find zoom and pan. There they are there. So if I click on zoom now, it'll take me into real-time zoom. I hold down the left-hand mouse button to move up to zoom in. I drag down to zoom out. I then simply right-click to bring up the shortcut menu, and I select pan. I'm now in pan. I hold down the left-hand mouse button, drag across. As you can see there, I'm now panning. Release the left-hand mouse button to release the pan. Right-click and exit the zoom and pan menu. It's that quick and easy. Now that's using the shortcut menu with real-time zoom and real-time pan. Now don't forget, you've still got the good old mouse functionality there as well. So I can use things like a double click on the wheel to do a zoom extents. I can still position my crosshair over something and roll up on the wheel to zoom in. I can roll back on the wheel on the mouse to zoom out. I can also just hold down the wheel like so and use it as a third mouse button and pan just like you can in regular AutoCAD. I'll just double click on the wheel there to zoom extents and straighten that up. Now don't forget, that's the quickest and easiest way to navigate in an AutoCAD electrical drawing. It's the quickest and easiest way to navigate in any AutoCAD drawing. So just get the crosshair over where you want to be, roll up on the wheel a few notches, and as you can see, you zoom in nice and neatly. Then hold down the wheel, pan, release the wheel. Then if you want to go back out again, just double click on the wheel to zoom extents. It's that quick and easy. And I do find that that is my kind of go-to zoom and pan on the mouse. I don't worry about right-clicking and using real-time zoom and real-time pan in any which way, shape or form. What you'll also notice is quite often the navigation bar in your AutoCAD electrical is not there. It's not over here on the right-hand side of the screen. You don't actually really need it, to be perfectly honest. If you want it though, you can type nav bar, and what'll happen is that comes up on the command line, because remember, in AutoCAD electrical, you'll find that the dynamic input is not on by default. So nav bar on the command line, enter. And you've got the option there to switch it on the command line. So I just type on, like so, in the command line, enter. And there's my navigation bar over there on the right-hand side of the screen. Now, what I can do there is I can press enter there to repeat the last command, which is nav bar. You can see it there on the command line. I type off, and I switch it off again and press enter, and it turns it off. So that's the quick way of zooming and panning. If you want the nav bar on, just switch it on and off, as I've just shown you there on the command line. Navigating your drawings in your AutoCAD electrical project is very, very easy. You can utilize the project manager, or you can utilize some AutoCAD electrical specific tools that will make your life really easy too. So let's look at the project manager first. I can easily go to any drawing in my project manager here in an open project, just right click on it, and I can use open on the shortcut menu. Or I can just double click on a file. So if I double click on demo 03 like that, it'll open up that file. Now, when I'm working from the project manager, if I double click or open from the project manager, can you see it's opening every drawing? I can see the file tabs at the top there. Demo 01, demo 02, demo 03. Now that could lead to you having lots of drawings open, which if you haven't got a really fast computer, might actually slow the machine down and cause you some issues with speed. Now, here's a really quick way of navigating. You'll notice these two arrows up here in the quick access toolbar. They allow me to go to the next project drawing. Now, I'm currently in drawing demo 03 here on the file tab. If I click on that arrow to the next project drawing, watch what happens. It'll now open up drawing demo 04, but at the same time, it closes drawing demo 03 for me. So I can jump from drawing to drawing, but it closes down the previous drawing for me. It also saves it, which is rather nice. So if I now do previous here, like so, previous project drawing, I'll go back to demo 03. You'll see it has to think about it, because what it's doing is it's not only opening the drawing for me, but it's saving the previous drawing and updating the project database in AutoCAD Electrical as well. Now, also, if you don't want to use the quick access toolbar, those arrows are available on the project tab on the ribbon over here in other tools, previous drawing, next drawing. So you can use them there too if you're in the ribbon in that particular panel as well. But it's a really nice way of just navigating your project drawings quickly and easily when you're in a project in AutoCAD Electrical.